VISTA expression on tumor-infiltrating inflammatory cells in primary cutaneous melanoma correlates with poor disease-specific survival. Via cancer immunology, immunotherapy. Abstract. Adaptive immune responses contribute to the pathogenesis of melanoma by facilitating immune evasion. V-domain suppressor of T-cell activation, VISTA, is a potent negative regulator of T-cell function and is expressed at high levels on monocytes, granulocytes, and macrophages, and at lower densities on T-cell populations within the tumor microenvironment. In this study, 85 primary melanoma specimens were selected from pathology tissue archives and immunohistochemically stained for CD3, PD-1, PD-L1, and VISTA. Pearson's correlation coefficients identified associations in expression between VISTA and myeloid infiltrate, R equals 0.28, P equals 0.009, and the density of PD-1 plus inflammatory cells, R equals 0.31, P equals 0.005. The presence of VISTA was associated with a significantly worse disease-specific survival in univariate analysis, hazard ratio equals 3.57, P equals 0.005, and multivariate analysis, hazard ratio equals 3.02, P equals 0.02. Our findings show that VISTA expression is an independent negative prognostic factor in primary cutaneous melanoma and suggests its potential as an adjuvant immunotherapeutic intervention in the future. ADDAGS, currently, Cancer, Medicine by Alexandros G. Sfakianakis.